we're going to have a look at how we got from this flat looking daylight scene to this night interior. We'll close the blinds and curtains at the back, the front, and turn this lamp on. This is what we call a practical light. Let's add in our first light and see how it looks. The light on our subject is looking way more shaped than interesting now.